Hello, goedenavond. Good evening, everyone. I will do this in English because there are some dear ones that don't speak any Dutch and or little Dutch. Me and my bandmates are very happy to be here in this beautiful place. We're gonna play some songs from our records that we released last year called Clavius. And we're also very excited to be playing some new material for the first time that we worked on the last month. And hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
thank you. thank you. Thank you for your attention. This was a song from our record, an old one called 12 points. And we would love to continue now with a new one. We will mostly play an old one, a new one, an old one, a new one for the whole concert. And this one is called Our Pets.
Thank you.
That was a song called Anti-Aliasing from our record Clavius, which is you can find on Spotify or in physical form on my website. We're very happy to play again as a band because it's of course very rare and has been very rare this last year. We started our last concert during normal times was in beginning of March, so we kind of managed to do a concert just before everything closed down, and since then we have been doing just one more. So we are very thankful to be able to do this. It's a very special occasion, and especially because we play new music and writing this and working on this music, and next to that also just having each other's company as this band has been a very important part for me making it through this last year, and I think for everyone in this band. So it feels very special to close the year like this. And we would love to play a new composition called Grant. Thank you. Thank you, guys. That was beautiful playing. That was the title track of our record, Clavius, named after a place on the moon. And the next song we're going to play is also a new one. It's called Sobremesa. And it stands for... kind of stands for hidden beauty, which is definitely a thing that we can find, or that I found for this last period. And I would like to give a quick introduction to the band. It's Wouter Kuhne on drums, Matthias van den Brande on tenor and flute, Mo van der Does on alto and clarinet, and Floris Kapijn on juno and piano. The next song will be called Sobremesa. Thank you so much, everyone listening to our music, our concerts, our playing. We've come to the last song, and I would like to thank this the people of this beautiful place and organization from Studio 150. Amazing thanks for this amazing opportunity that we had to play here, and also for all the concerts that have been happening. I've been enjoying a lot of them. And a big thanks to the Keep an Eye organization that made it possible for us to play here. And the next concerts here will be, if I'm right, on the 1st, the 2nd, and the 3rd. That's right? Okay. Of January. So, yeah, this year cannot go wrong with a start like this. A big thanks again. A big applause for my beautiful band, Floris Kapijnen, Mo van der Does, Matthias van der Brande, and Wouter Kuhne. My name is Tijs Klaassen, and we'll play the last song now called VV40. Thank you. Thank you.